Indian Railways opens first movable freshwater tunnel aquarium in Bengaluru. The aquatic park is set up at Krantavirasan Golirayanna Railway Station. It is developed by Indian Railway Stations Development Corporation Limited, IRSDC, and HNI Aquatic Kingdom. The 12-feet-long visual delight is based on the Amazon River concept. It is India's first planetarium, showcasing rare fish species and exotic marine plants. The entry fee is just rupees 25. Currently, only 25 visitors are allowed at a time.